Winnipeg Jets and the Washington Capitals. Braden Holtby, who's always played well in this building, will get the start for the Caps. Caps coming off the loss to the Red Wings. Jets coming off the loss to the New York Rangers. Caps have points in six of their last seven road games. The Jets back-to-back home losses for the first time this season. Wheeler puts on the brakes. Myers heads to the front of the net. Wheeler got taken down and back in for Carlson. Carlson to the backside. Oh, what a save! Connor Hellebuyck absolutely robs Backstrom. Enstrom in a battle. Enstrom for Perreault. Back for Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien spin around and again around Burakovsky. Backside. Off the skate. Score! The first pass didn't get to him. Scheifele stayed with it. With a spinorama by Dustin Byfuglien.
Scheifele gets the rebound back, but this is all about Byfuglien at the blue line. Great job by Scheifele, though, sticking with it at the top of the blue paint. Bangs it into the empty net. The Jets are up 1-0.
He'll play this ahead for Patrick Laine. Laine got spilled. Wilson trying to get a shot, and the long reach of Myers prevents that. Back to the front of that score! Jets had a couple of chances to clear the zone, did not.
And there's Backstrom, just jolly on the spot, top of the blue paint, and Hellebuyck has no chance, and this game's tied up. And as you mentioned, another late goal in the first period.
Ehlers trying to get it back to the line. Chiasson breaks it up. Chiasson for Lars Eller. Eller lets the wrister go save. Rebound, score! Hellebuyck made the first save, and Burakovsky jumps on the rebound, and the Caps have taken a 2-1 lead.
Immediately get it in the neutral zone. You see Ehler comes in, gets that shot in the middle part of the ice. Hellebuyck makes a good save, but can't get that second one. Burakovsky puts it behind him.
Myers with Oshie in after him. Oshie works it free. Centered in front for Carlson, scores! Carlson in from the line, a good forecheck by the Caps.
This guy gets on the offense. He plays in front of the blue paint in the opposition's end, and makes no mistake with that one. Backdoor on Connor Hellebuyck.
10 on the year now for Carlson. Jets down by a couple. Little in across the line for Roslovic. Back for Brian Little. Scores! Off the rush.
Little wastes no time. Quick little Carell lets it go and finds a little area between Holtby's blocker. You see that and his body.
Baxter breaks it up. Kept in by Perreault, to Wheeler, to the front of the net, loose by Scheifele, scores! Scheifele, short-handed!
And just a great job, eventually back up to the point, some traffic, Scheifele battles, picks it out of that scrum, there's traffic in front of the net, finds the five hole on Holtby, 14.4 seconds left. The Jets tie this thing up.
Lead pass, Scheifele. What a save by Braden Holtby. Here comes Scheifele. Scheifele trying to drive it to the net. It's a Myers! Tyler Myers with the 78th shot attempt of the game for the Winnipeg Jets. And the Jets come from down 3-1 in the third period and win it in overtime on Tyler Myers. Game-winning goal for Myers, his sixth of the year.
What a play here by Myers. In the first period, he was guilty of the turnover. He starts this one off, and then he finishes it. Unbelievable. This place is going wild right now.